Hey boys, welcome to HCSquads episode 4, I believe. But we do have to have a serious conversation because, as you know, the whole like and sub thing has just gone way out of proportion. So I'm just going to say a few points. Basically, everybody thinks that my video was a lie, and I will personally 1000 fucking percent honestly as a man humbly fucking tell you none of that video is a lie. I swear on my damn life, bro. Literally swear on my damn life. I would never fucking lie in a video when I'm the one who was trying to, like, express, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I swear on my fucking life none of that is a lie. And second off, I have a notepad here just to keep me on topic. The $300 screenshot, there's a screenshot of me. Everyone thinks, oh, I demanded it. I said, give me $300, you're a put. I never said that, bro. I said, I want $300 because here's the thing. I'm the only YouTuber that invested money into the server. Like and sub. Nor DJ Tasty put any money into the server. I put $90, which was half the dedicated host. And so I wanted my $90 back, which they said they would do, just as a reassurance. And then we were splitting the profits 33% each YouTuber. So that would be around 250 or 200, to like 20-ish, plus 90 equals 300. But it's not... And I did not demand it in, like, I wasn't like, give me the money, you're a faggot. I said, bro, like, I want the money or I'm going to expose you, your integrity as a person, bro. Like, it's not like I said, yo, just fuck off, give me the money, fuck you. I did not do any of that. Okay, I was strict, I was being humble with the guy. I really was. And second off, like and sub, like, I'm not trying to put hate towards him or any shit like that. But he lied in his video. Everyone's gonna say, oh, I lied, but I'm trying to put it back on him. But he did lie. He did. There are two lies that I know for a fact that he told. He said, number one, that I griefed the server, which one, after the merge, I did not have a rank on the server. None of my friends had a rank on the server. There is no possible way we could have griefed anything. And he says he has proof for that. Proof that I griefed the server. Max messaged him on Skype and said, he talked about everything. He's like, yeah, dude, I have proof. And they just had a conversation. Then he's like, yeah, but where's the proof about you griefing the server? And literally, like and sub, if you watch this, comment down below, because everyone's going to say I'm bullshitting. He said, I'm going to go take a jog, and then he never replied to Max. He does not have proof for griefing the server because it never happened. I will literally heart-to-heart tell you guys that right fucking now. It never happened. I swear on my life, bro. I did not grief the server. Like, I put money into that. Why the hell would I grief it, bro? And then, the next thing is the TeamSpeak. We took over the TeamSpeak, yes. We did not grief it. We did not delete any channels. Woofy, he spammed an IP, which was dumb as fuck. Okay, I never told him to do that. That is the only thing that was bad. And we did not delete any channels. We did not delete the TeamSpeak. We took away Vapey's rank because he kept taking away our shit. But we took it away, moved him down to a channel, talked to him. After the talk, we were gone. Never came back, never did anything. I swear on my life. Okay, and if you guys want to continue to give me hate, I understand it, but... Here's the thing, like, I wanted my money back, and I'm the only YouTuber that invested money. Like, you have to see it from my point of view also, okay? And I am just being 1000 fucking percent honest, alright? There's literally nothing else I can say. Okay, like and sub and I, we can have a fucking video together because at this point, it's just retarded. Like, we need to do something. Like and sub, like, bro, like, you cannot go and tell your subs that I griefed the server. I did not do that. And calling me a money whore... when I'm asking for my money back, plus what we agreed to get. Which I asked, like, that just doesn't make any sense. And I said it in a humble way, okay? And me calling him a money whore, it's the, like, he stayed with the network. And in my mind, that's what I thought of. Because he knew that things were happening. And he stayed when I was like, bro, like, why would you stay? That was why I thought that. Okay, so... please take that to fucking heart because I will be so honest with you guys. I do not know how else I can ever fucking explain it. I'm telling the honest truth. I really fucking am, okay? And just if you continue to support me, I fucking love you. And if I've changed your mind at all, I mean, that's fine. But if you want to give hate, just know that I'm being a fucking real person, bro. I really am. And every time, you know, when I call people like names and shit, when I'm just a dick in game... and I call my teammates shit or whatever I do, it's just like, it's joke. Like, I'm not going to say it's jokes, but yeah, I just am prone to saying that shit. And obviously, I don't mean it. Like, when I say, 2v1 is dumbass, Giddy is dumbass, or he's a dumb... Like, it's just, like, it's not like I think he's a dumbass, bro. It's just shit-talking just to be funny or stupid or whatever, okay? So, boys, I'm gonna apologize. Obviously, the whole thing has just been retarded. And hopefully, everything made sense to you. And, yeah, I'm gonna continue with this Let's Play. So, I hope that's cleared up some things. If it didn't, leave comments down below. And, yeah, I'm going to continue with this Let's Play, and I hope you enjoy it. Hey, boys, welcome back to episode number 2 of HCSquads. If you liked the last one, this one probably won't be much different because it's still sort of start of the world time. So, we'll probably get a lot of iron kills and make some kids raidable, hopefully. Kids are obviously getting more and more set up as the days go by. But if you want to see more of this series, leave a like, because I'm not sure if you guys really do, because the last time I recorded it, like, it got good feedback, but I don't know. But if you want to see it, leave a like. That'd be amazing. And comment down below what you like about the series or what you don't like and shit. Or everything's logged out. Rip. But yeah, we're going to make a spawn run. We all have tons of shit. Because we, as you saw in the last episode, we raided tons of people. And we got a good amount of kills and stuff. So, and a good amount of blocks and everything. So we're going to sell this shit and probably get another wrench. Or a wrench, and then get another spawner, so it should be good, and I'll bring it back when we do that. Holy fuck. They're not chasing. Everyone turn around. Turn around, cut left. Or cut right, cut right, cut right, cut right. I saw 8, literally probably 16 kids just pop through that fucker. Holy shit. I almost walked right into that. I would have killed myself, bro. Holy. I would have legit killed myself. Dude, that was so close, bro. Legit. I almost walked into that arrow. That would have been the worst day of my life. Making spawn run. Have about 10 stacks of redstone. Redstone on me. That's comedy, but alright. GG.
/FD, oh, you're
done. Dude, we have so much money, legit. I hate.
We have enough for like fucking. Yeah, we need like 1 more K to get a fucking 2 wrenches.
Let's go! Holy shit, we have so much money, easy. All right, guys, Tite and I are gonna head to Glowstone Mountain right now because, yeah, we need gunpowder and it's sort of late at night. So I mean, why not do it? Where the fuck's the end portal? Or another actually's over here. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll be back when we're... I'll be back when we're there.
What the?
Yo, that's so awkward, birdies.
Nice block, please, bro.
Nice block, please. Oh, your god. Oh, he had some goodies. Nice. Alright, he barely had anything. That's fine. So, let's just go. Yeah.
Wait, I think I've got a weapon on it. Yeah, I know, I do.
Alright, lead the way.
It's a neck for... Yeah,
it's okay. Neg 400, neg 300. Let's go. Oh, fuck. No one's here, guys. Well.
Yo, we need to go now. We need to get this.
Legit, I need to get this, though. We actually need these motherfuckers.
Honestly.
Oh, the lag. Please give me one. Oh, not even one. Rip. Well, we're gonna farm as long as we can. But too bad there's no fucking Enderman up here. That actually blows. But, yeah, we're gonna get as much GP as we can. Alright, guys. So basically our plan is to I got a stack, so now I'm gonna farm these for a little bit and get like 10 or so, and then we're gonna leave, or Tite's gonna leave, and I'm gonna keep farming, and then he's gonna come back, so just so we have one stack secured basically, because we need that shit. So yeah, I'm gonna farm these for a bit and I'll be back. All right, guys, Tite's f-homing with a stack and a half of goodies, which is really fucking good, and I'm just gonna continue farming. Well, he F homes and runs back, and we're gonna do this like, I don't know, as much as we can. So, yeah.
They're about to go up the cobblestone stairs.
Alright, I pro that.
Someone with like a French game, so.
Yeah, I'm out.
They didn't see me though.
So. I'm F homing. I got 40. That's fucking good though. We just got so much, and none of us took a damage of health.
It was only a team of two, but still.
Yeah, we should not do that. But fuck, guys, well, that was successful as hell. Late night little farming. And, yeah, I'll show you the final goodies. Let's see. Boom, look at that. 2 stacks. Nice. And, yeah. GG. Alright guys. Actually, you should be alright, but we're on the way to the end now, because, yeah, we're just gonna, it's late for me, and Tite doesn't have school, because, you know, he's 27 and he goes to college, but, no, but, yeah, we're going to the end. Basically, if I die, I'm just gonna go to bed, and we already made our profits for today, to be honest, so, I mean, we're good, but, yeah, we're just gonna go in. Hopefully, we're gonna have some allies there, but maybe not, or not allies, but, you know, farm allies, so hopefully we should get some farming time in. Alright guys, we're about to hop through.
I just let them go through.
Alright.
Oh, go through, so.
And I'm pretty sure we have allies there, so hopefully we'll be good. Alright, let's just get back spawners and just try to get. Wait, do you have a fucking looting?
No, I don't.
Oh my, go get a legit, go get one. Cause yeah, go get a fucking looting. But where's the exit actually? Fuck.
He just messaged me, start farming, enjoy.
Lol, what?
What an idiot, bro.
Oh, there's a kid over there. Oh, it's Tristan, it's Tristan.
Oh, okay.
Alright, shit, well, I'm gonna farm as long as I can, boys, and tight, F home right now, legit, F home right now, and get a looting. And, yeah.
Fuck, bro. You can just, like, camp at the back or
whatever. I left. They're chasing, bro. Just stay there and farm.
Alright. Is Tristan still in?
I think so. Actually, no, he left. Dude, I'm actually getting banged down right now. But nah, I should be alright. Just farm as much as you can. Alright, they're off me now. I'm good. I'm totally fine. Yeah, just farm. GG. What the fuck?
What happened?
What the fuck? I just ran past some randoms. What the hell? I smacked him up too. And then my Minecraft froze about 5 times. Alright, yeah, they got off me. That's fucking funny. What the hell? Alright, well, GG, guys.
Come on, baby. Be some pros, you faggots, bro.
I'm low key about to pop for this iron kid.
I got some pros, I got 12.
Nice. I popped iron kid, lol. That's funny. Boys, we're coming to save tight, hopefully. But it's gonna be sketchy when I get fucked, but it's fine.
I think I might make it, dude.
Are you on the road still? If you are, I'm about to intercept you.
I'm 300 away from base.
You on road?
No.
Oh, what the? Where are you? I can help.
I'm 200 from base.
Do you need help?
Kinda.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah, try and help.
It's only one. Turn on him. Just hit him, like, just combo him back. Oh fuck, now latency and them are on me. That's so awkward. Alright, get out. Oh fuck. Oh, they don't see me. Oh my god, they're dumb.
Yo, actually, I'm gonna make it, dude.
Yeah, you're gonna make it. We're both good, yo, I think. Man. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, we're in. We're chilling.
Good fight, faggots.
Lol. But yeah, there you go. I mean, we wasted some pros, but we gained more pros than we lost, so I guess we're good. GG. Alright, boys, it's the next day. I'm not sure how long I'm going to keep this going, but let's play should end in a couple minutes. I don't know. You can see by the video, but I logged in after fucking hockey, and basically, we're very rich now. As you saw in the last episode, we farmed. Actually, was it this episode? Fuck. I think it was this episode. Yeah, this episode we farmed, and we didn't get any of these pros, but Orbiting and Tight and some other people, I think, got some pros. And some more GP, I believe. And I think some people went mining. We have a shit ton of diamonds. But yeah, everyone has loadouts. Everyone has full god gear, obviously. More GP down here. And some. We probably need some more glowstone. I mean, I don't know. We'll need some soon. But Max and I think Tite and some other people helped build this god auto brew. So shout out to them. I was at hockey and I didn't really do anything. But I have mined and done some more stuff. But we do have a lot of pots too, which is really cool. This is a lot for legit, like, a small faction, you know. So, yeah, it's pretty lit. I don't know how you even begin to make this type of shit, but it only goes to one chest, which is kind of weird. But it's pretty functional, I guess. But hopefully we'll get a couple more clips. We're actually on DTR freeze right now, and Killian is going to die too because he's in a trap. but he can't log in because of the queue, so we have to wait for him to log in and die, and we'll be on DTRP, so I don't know, but yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Alright boys, we're at Glowstone Mountain again, and we're gonna farm, and I have looting, so I'll be the farmer, and the Orbiting would just be looking out, he'll just be getting those. Actually, Orbiting, you should get on those, and Tite, look out, but yeah.
I'll look out, folks.
We'll farm, and whenever Tite says, there's kids, we're getting the fuck out of here, so yeah.
Holy shit, this is sketch. Dude, they look like
let's go.
They're running, I don't know if they have goods, honestly, they're about to run.
No, I don't think they do.
They don't have goods, they do not have goods.
Get this one kid.
They don't have pros. They don't have pros. Yeah, they do. Actually, no, they don't. They don't. They don't. They don't have pros.
They have mods, but they don't have pros, bro.
We need to focus one. Holy shit. We need to focus one. Who are we going to focus?
Yo, these kids play high pixels, bro.
Call it out. Call it out. Fucking the G kid. The G kid. Goober's right here. Right here. Get on him. Oh, Orbiting's getting fucked. Everybody's getting fucked. Like, what?
Let's fuck him up.
You guys want to kite? And then, like, bring him into a gang?
Dude, that doesn't matter. We can wait for a long time to kite. They don't have pearls over that.
That is true.
Yo, this kid's getting some crazy reach.
Fuck, bro.
This Dodge Pro kid is getting green. I'm getting
3v1. I'm 1v1-ing.
Where's kite at, bro?
I'm in.
This is hella awkward that we're fighting.
There's another one here.
What?
What? They went 1v1, dude. That's so funny.
Okay. Right, I feel like we should pearl out.
Yeah, we should get out.
Alright, pearl out south. Pearl out south. Yeah, yeah.
Dude, they're so desperate for shit, though. Oh my god. At least this kid is. Who is this kid? This kid is not with them, I don't think. Actually, yeah, I need to get the fuck out.
Boog Nugget's a 3-on-9 duo. Like, he's legit trying to snag gunpowder.
Legit.
Are you good, Tite? Is everybody good?
Yeah, I'm probably annoying.
I'm currently falling down the mountain, but
I'm gonna fight a guy. I'm gonna fight.
Yeah, I feel like we don't know how to fight because I said call, focus the G kid. Nobody,
it's so
like,
hard to
focus.
Cameron
AOB, yo,
there's
like 20 factions here, bro.
Actually,
oh, he has 3-on-9, guys, let's fight them.
What?
Where are you?
North side. At the bomb.
We're on fully south side.
Yeah,
go
holy
west,
shit.
Go west.
No, he doesn't know what he can't see me anyway. They don't know I'm here, bro.
They might have nothing. Yeah, honestly, we should. I'm FOMI. FOMI. Tite, get out.
Oh,
are you?
Get
the hell out, and we're gonna come back, boys. He's dead. Oh my god. This kid's on cooldown now. Fuck. I'm in lava. I'm on pro cooldown. I'm coming as fast as I can. Oh, get him.
This kid's on pro cooldown. No, he's not anymore.
Fuck this suckling guy.
Once he goes inside this gank, he's so... Oh my...
Wow, he just juked all of one
there. Legit.
Yo, why did he do that?
Alright, let him leave. Fuck them. Yeah, fuck them. They have 5 online. Do not chase, Tite!
Let's
go somewhere now before he wastes everything.
Before you faggot.
Oh! He actually did that pro! He does net pros, bro!
Well, knock him off, he's gonna die.
Chase this kid, he's dead. Oh my god. He does not have pearls. Aggressive on him all day. He has tons of GP. Dude, he's been farming the whole time. If these kids don't chase, we got this easy kill. He better not jump in lava.
I'm gonna aggro on this one.
Legit, aggro all day, because...
I bought him. He's so dead. Get ahead of him and, like,
just aggro on him. Literally, yeah. This much on a flint and steel like it's playing survival games, bro. What are you doing?
Just do not get him in lava. That's all we need to not happen. Oh, get in there.
Get in,
oh, I don't have a pick!
Jump in there. I have a pick.
Go, dig. Right down below me. Straight down below me.
I got him. I'm on him.
No, you're not. What the fuck?
Where is he?
Oh, my. I hear him. There he is! Nice. Get on him. Dude, he has so much GP on him. Do not let him out of your sight, bro.
Don't let him out.
He died.
Nice.
Let's go.
I do not want to get cleaned up, bro.
Did he have goods?
Get a god sword.
Any GP?
GP, god
oh, he
god
had
sword, god bow.
He had no GP. That sucks. But what's whatever? Holy shit. GG. Guys, you see those like lag spikes? Like, yeah, I don't know. It's really annoying, but I'm sorry for that. They're scared. They're automatically leaving. That kid sucks. That kid missed. This kid missed. Legit, he missed. He missed.
Look, beam off the edge. What the hell?
Oh my.
Yeah, stay on him.
Boom, boom.
Boom, yeah, boom.
Oh, he's gonna go back up, bro. No, he's not. No, he's not. Get on him. They're all. Oh my god, I almost died. Jesus. No, rip. We only might get one kill. That's awkward. I guess.
Nice. We're gonna get on this one.
I don't know.
He's like running towards spawn though. So
he just dropped his pick. He just splash. Actually, I need splash too. Oh. What the heck? He's chasing after the Iron Kid.
Don't let him get the kill. Don't let him get the kill.
I'm fucking killing demon. This Iron Kid. Where
do you use? I type him.
Are you actually chasing the Iron Kid, bud?
That demon prototype, get him.
I know. I'm on him, but.
Oh, okay.
He's just so
wait,
far.
Where are you, bro?
Well, you're gone now. He's going southeast, negative 18,
I'm
160.
Right next to Taya. Oh, now I just.
Negative 18, 160.
I'm coming.
He's still on. No, there's another Iron Kid. Oh, I just fell all the way down because my lag, bro. Oh, I'm just glitching all over the place.
Are you gone?
That's embarrassing.
Dude, I literally.
No, no, I'm still on.
Wait, where
is he?
Where another place?
Legit, I just lagged and tried to jump down and just my whole screen froze.
I see the fortress. Whereabouts is it?
What are the cords?
Oh, I see him.
Where?
Cords.
No.
Where is he, dude?
How are we supposed to know where to go if you can't call the fucking cords, bro?
120.
He's as good as gone. Guys, my shit is fucked. But I'm gonna end off the last play. Hope you enjoyed. Every time I lag, like it's so brutal. Like I can't even do anything. But hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.